Okay, we are back at DFW. We're taking a flight to Nashville, and then we'll be driving to Bristol so we can go to the NASCAR race. So we've got our bags checked, and we are now getting our luggage. Security was real quick. DFW. We just got, we checked one bag, so we're doing a little bit better with our luggage that we bring. We just went through security and it was relatively quick. We didn't even use clear. And right now we are headed towards the Centurion Lounge, but I might try to sneak into the Capital One Lounge. Well, not sneak into it. Yeah, I can get in there with my Venture X, but... Alright, so we are at the Centurion Lounge. So I'm gonna put my bags here, and then I'm gonna go over to the Capital One Lounge and see. Say it's a continental breakfast right now. Food is served at 6:30. But I think our plane leaves right around that time, so we'll have to see.
That's your seat.
Alright, I will be back. Alright, so we just left the Centurion Lounge. Now we're headed over to
Paging for the passenger, Priscilla Torres, Ilana McAdee, Jonna Johnson, Sherry Spice, Jason Gibbs, Shannon Brown, Shaletta Holt, Stanford Porter, Jashari Duraj, Minesh, Kyla
Kumar,
and Shania
Kunesh,
Shani
Kunesh. Alright, let's go ahead and go in here. How are you guys doing today?
Good, thank you for asking.
Thank you,
Brian. I hope you enjoy your experience.
Yes, I will. Thank you.
Good morning. Pretty nice.
Regular and one milk.
Whole milk?
Like right here.
You have half-half?
Yeah.
Can I? What's the rule with guests?
Which card do you have, sir?
The Venture X?
You can bring two guests with you.
Okay. Cool, thank you. Impressed with the lounge. So there's a lot of food options where, you know, which is a little bit different than the Centurion Lounge. The Centurion Lounge has, you know, some pastries and some fruit, but they have a hot breakfast. But the breakfast is not served till 6:30. The Capital One Lounge has food there now. So, and then they had, you know, quite a you know, big selection of the different types of food there. So I grabbed a couple things and I'll have to sneak it into the Centurion Lounge. So, you know, that way Gloria and Colton can kind of sample some of the items. All right, buddy. So here's your plate. So what do you want? Do you want some fruit? So we are leaving the lounge, headed to our gate. So we will take the SkyTrain to Terminal A from Terminal B. Hey, you saw dinosaurs, didn't you? All right, we're getting on the plane here. Last one's on the plane, but it didn't leave, so that's all that matters.
No, Monterey Bay.
Yeah. All right, so we just landed in Memphis. We're going to get our one checked bag, and then we're going to head over to the rent-a-car, and then we're going to drive to Bristol, but I think we're going to stop in Knoxville for lunch or supper. I think this is the first time I've actually been to this airport.
Thank you.
see the shirts?
Well, I've been looking at people's shirts too. There's a lot of
I was moving a little slow up that little.
No, you're fine.
Got a lot of shops here. Open, says me. Getting a car from Thrifty. It's supposed to be the manager special, so we'll see how this works out. Okay, so we went ahead and got the manager special. So we had a choice between a Jeep Grand Cherokee and a Camry. So we went with the Camry, you know, since we're driving a little ways. So. Wanted to be fuel efficient. Alright, so basically we just are across the street from the airport. Oh, sorry. And the rental cars are right here. And walking around. Looks like there's a little ways to walk to the rental car. We're at level 3. So it looks like depending on what kind of car, I mean what car company you're renting with, is what floor you go to get your rental car. We were Thrifty, so we're level 3.
Well, it's with Hertz.
Oh, it's with Hertz? So. Oh, so I guess Thrifty and Hertz are, you know, a partner company, so she pulled from Hertz to get a better car selection. Okay, we're going to the car here. While we keep walking, we're gonna end up in Bristol. We won't need the car. Car. All right, cool.